you probably shouldn't do it anymore because it doesn't matter. So he still gets nervous showing up for auditions, showing up for gigs when he plays his music. And he's a very talented individual, but it's because it matters to him. His performances matter. So,
you know what? That's... I needed to hear that in a moment. I just recorded. And so every marathon I do.
Can I go explore back there?
Yes, you can. Every marathon I do, I get nervous. And I'm like, but I've done this every time. Why should I get in? Because it matters.
Yeah. So when you don't get nervous, then it's not mattering.
They're not mattering anymore.
Now there's just something else you need to find that matters more. So
still 26
it's okay
miles,
to be nervous. It's still,
yeah.
It's still
yeah.
For you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the truth.
And see, we needed to meet.
Yeah,
for a meet.
We did need to meet. And
for a reason.
We absolutely
everything
did. And everything that you said, it felt like you were telling my story. Because if I had done this at 18, there's no way I would have appreciated it. There's no way I would be grateful for it. I would actually take it for granted.
Yep. Yeah.
You know, and so when you understand that and look at life and it's like everything, I truly believe that everything happens for a reason in the time that it needs to happen. Because I could get to a point where I say that I regret not having done it sooner, but I wasn't ready to at the time.
Right.
I had to go through certain processes to get me to this space.
Yep.
Wow. Yeah, man. Wow.